Hi, everybody. Welcome back. I'm Ashley.
I'm Amy.
And we're Martin Midlife Misadventures. Tell them what we got today.
Today, we have a thrifting haul as well as a for-free dump haul.
Small little free haul, but it was a good one.
Yeah, we got some good stuff.
Let's get to it.
Let's do it.
All right, let's show them what we got. Start with your big item.
All right, we're going to start with the best buy of the day.
Uh-huh.
And Chef over at Penguin and the Chef, this is for you, buddy. If you guys aren't watching them, please go check them out.
We'll put a link in the description for Penguin and the Chef.
Go give them some love, but check this out. $10. It came with the P105 battery. It's charging right now. So I threw this one in just for demonstration.
That is so awesome.
Functional with a 4-hour battery.
For how much?
$10.
$10. And the guy was like, oh, $10. You have to have the right charger and everything for it. And Amy's like, I do. And
Score.
He said, perfect.
And then Ashley got this beautiful, nice brushed wool scarf.
It's a
so
nice
warm.
Scarf.
Super soft. She also found some Corningware for $1.99 with the lids.
My
this is
favorite.
Her favorite. We also did a True Prepper item, because you just never know.
Grab bar.
We've got a grab bar. A grinder, an old-time grinder.
Very cool.
For $2.99. What else did we get? Oh, we got Best Love Slow Cooker Recipes.
Delicious.
Nice. We also got a rug making book.
That one I'm so excited about.
These are my favorite kind of rugs.
Oh,
and look at our new cutting board. I'm going to have to sand it down and oil it and stuff. But look at the M.
That is so
pretty. It's so pretty. We love it. And it's perfect size for our little trailer.
Yep.
I got 2 no-brainer children books because they make me happy.
Yes.
And
I love this.
I'm going to pull it out.
Let's show them.
So I had been looking online to buy her one. She didn't know it. And then when we went to Goodwill, we saw this, and she didn't want to get it.
I didn't want to pay $5.
And I finally told her, we either pay $5 now, or I'm going to have to pay like $20 later, because I'm buying it for you.
But now I'm glad we got it.
Yeah, but look at that. So this goes the length of however big your loaf is, and then your slices are all perfect.
Yeah.
And it's made out of bamboo.
Love it.
$5.
And what else?
And I got these new overalls.
Very cool.
And they were $5, and they were $5 because of this little tear right here.
Which we'll go ahead and sew up.
Yeah, we'll sew that.
Super
and patch
easy.
It, but they're going to be warm.
And I'll never lose you in the snow.
That's right. Oh, and we got a free bag.
And they gave us a free bag to put everything in. How cool.
I love thrifting.
Me too. All right, let's tell him what we got for free from the dump.
All of this, we got for free.
For free. Let's start over here. What do you got right there by your legs?
So we've got some chicken wire.
Lots of chicken wire.
Yeah, a little bit. There's actually 2 rolls in here. See, that's another roll.
What a great find.
We got this grate.
Nice.
Use that for outdoor cooking. We've got some corrugated tin scrap.
You are so good at finding that tin.
Man, and it comes in handy.
And what's that back there?
So this is an old lampshade, and it's metal. I thought it was super cool. So we'll use it for something.
That is cool.
This I could use for a number of different things. Brace, we could use that for something. Another grate.
Nice.
This is a shoe rack.
Very cool.
Got you 3 grates for outdoor cooking.
Oh, I'm so excited about those. And what's this twinky looking thing?
This is all baling wire. So this is an awesome find.
Okay, and down here?
I got these because I'm going to modify our wood rack so the dog can't get out when it's empty.
Uh-huh.
So that's what I'll use those for. And we got some cabling. Look at this cable. It's good cable. It's just old.
Very cool. And then this?
And this is hardware cloth. And it's super thick.
Right
on. So I'm going to try to use that for our chicken coop to repair it.
So cool.
Yeah.
for
free.
All right, everybody. How about that haul? Oh, and we have a new kitty.
Yes.
It's not our kitty, but it's living under our trailer, and I took some footage of him. He's so cute. So make sure you look at the end for footage of that.
Yeah, he's pretty cute, and he's starting to get used to us. I normally wouldn't be okay with a cat under the trailer, just so y'all know.
But it's so cold.
Yeah, it is so cold, and we do have mice up here, and we haven't seen any.
So he might be helping out with
that. Yeah, I think he's helping out with that for sure.
All right, so we'll show you kitters, but I know Amy wants to talk about her Ryobi.
Man, can you believe that, Chef? And as soon as we saw it, and he said $10, Ashley asked him how much. He said $10. We're like, so?
Yep.
And I said, oh my gosh, I can't wait to show Chef. He's going to love it.
It was just so great that it had the battery. We thought for sure the battery was not going to be chargeable, dead, whatever. But nope, it
charged
works.
Right up.
Everything works on it.
So stoked
That
about
was
it.
The best deal,
best
I think.
Best deal of the day.
I love the cutting board. I love the little nut grinder. All of it. We love thrifting.
Yeah, it's our favorite.
It's our favorite.
Hey, if you guys are, you know, in areas where you can do the Craigslist for free, come and get it. Man, you guys should really be checking those pages out, because you can find some really, really good stuff. One time we found a riding lawnmower because I want to get one in order to fix it up and make it so we can use it on the homestead, like a mini tractor. Man, you guys got to look at those for free, because sometimes they have just amazing stuff that people are just giving away.
Yeah, it's crazy what people just, they don't want to deal with it. Yeah. Maybe it's a loved one who's deceased and it's somebody else's stuff that they don't appreciate. I don't know. But if you live anywhere near a city,
check
out the
advantage
of those,
for sure,
those
apps.
Because
you can find some great, great stuff.
And let them know you're coming. One time, gosh, Amy and our friend Job drove hours to go pick up some free IBC totes, and we get there.
Oh, they weren't even free.
Oh, that's right. You were going to pay $100
or
something.
Yeah, it was like $100.
Well, you hear that actuator?
Yeah, that's my actuator. I got to fix it.
All right, everybody. We're headed to town right now. Today's Wednesday, the 22nd of December. We have a big storm coming in late this evening. So we got to get some last minute supplies.
Yep. And when we get back, I'll be doing the chimney again and cutting some wood.
Oh, and she got the power back on. Yes. So for now we have power, Acmos charged, firewood, everything.
We're ready.
We're ready for puzzles, coloring,
and books as soon as the power goes out.
We've got it all.
Yes.
All right, everybody. We are going to be talking to you really soon. Please give us a thumbs up.
Please like, share, subscribe, comment, and hit that bell so you know when we're back.
God bless you all.
Peace.
Can you see the kitty, everybody? We have a little cold kitty underneath our trailer. Never seen this one till the last couple days we've been feeding it. And it is freezing cold out. Oh, kitters, eat your food. It's a little gray tuxedo cat. It's so cute. I see you. Eat your kibbles.